First, how to prevent and how to be well prepared. The first step begins with having a well-stocked first aid box. I'll be passing this around since we don't have much time. But one of the tips I can give parents is, like, you know, when kids are sick and I have two, somehow they manage to fall sick at the same time. Either one is recovering and one is falling sick and you've had sleepless nights. So what I do, I use these simple stickers available at any shop. You put them on the IV juicing or whatever medicine you are probably giving, and clearly write the name of your child and the dose to be given. Sometimes it's like you're out of home and you ask your helper or your nanny to give it, and you say 3 ml IV juice ek dena, 5 ml ye dena. Now poor people, you know, like, it's very difficult for them to even remember the 3 ml kya bola tha, 4 ml. So it's always better use simple stickers and just put them on the bottles so that nobody is left guessing. It's very, very important to give the correct dose of medicine. Correct dose or the wrong medicine are equally bad. So please have a measuring cup.
Also, I want to put light on this, that, you know, when we put the sticker, we should also mention the date, because a friend of mine,
expiry date,
has you know, given her child an expiry date medicine, yeah. You know, and she has thrown up for 15 days and she has been so bad that I can't tell you.
That is one of the points. Please check the expiry date.
So we can put it on the sticker.
You know, make your life extremely simple. Because when a child is sick, you're stressed, you have not slept. If you put the stickers right now when you go back, and, you know, for these most common medicines, expiry date. So it's not like, what is the thing? And it's the middle of the night, at 2 in the night, you're looking. But what, children fall sick only in the middle of the night. So, you know,
Saturday night.
So just make your life, like, these are just simple, you know, sometimes the bottle has leaked and the expiry date is all covered now. So just make it very simple for yourself. Have a key for the medicines. Sometimes if you're not there and it's your husband or the caretakers, let them know which medicine is for what. Don't keep them guessing. And again, give the correct, if your son is allergic, I know somebody who's allergic to sulfur compounds, do not stock them at home. Make it very clear on the box that my son is allergic, not to be given on these forms itself, so that whoever's handling knows that. Your doctor should know that my son reacts to a particular medicine, so please let them know.